मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर डीलिंग विद द इंग्लिश ग्रामर इन दैट चैप्टर नंबर 5. ओपन योर बुक एवरीवन, ग्रामर बुक. ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 24. सो इन द लास्ट लेक्चर इन द प्रैक्टिस सेक्शन वी कंप्लीटेड द ए बी एंड सी. नाउ मूविंग फर्दर to the D, that is complete this sentence using should not be, ought to be, and must be or can't be. These four words we have to use and fill in the blanks with these words, right? So pay attention everyone. D, in the practice D, right? So, I know her very well. She is not someone who had seen something. This news blank be true. Here, the first blank. Here I write direct answer. So, pay attention everyone. First blank, that I know her very well. She is not someone. I know her very well. She is not someone who had steal something. Right? वो कुछ नहीं ले सकती किसी का. I know that. I know her very well. So here, which models we are using? This news blank be true. It means ये news true नहीं हो सकती. Why? Because I know her and she is not. Here the first, in the first sentence, that is not, right? So it means this sentence is in a negative sense. So we use here not, that is negative. So this news true नहीं हो सकती. This news true नहीं हो सकती. नहीं हो सकती it means can't be true. Can't be true. Why here I use can't be? Can plus not make can, right? Can plus not make can. The bag looks very old. The buttons are rusted because the bags were post looks very old. So the button was rusted. The glass is broken. The shopkeeper blank said is saying it is a top quality product. So here the bags looks very old and all things are not properly. So the shopkeeper blank saying it is a top quality product. Here also we are making in a negative sentence. Why? Here the shopkeeper said that it is a top quality product, but the bag was very old and the clasp was broken, the button was very rusted, so it looks very old. So here shopkeeper ko kya nahi kehna chahiye ki ye top quality product hai, aisa nahi kehna chahiye hame, nahi kehna chahiye. तो नहीं कहना चाहिए, उसके लिए हम क्या यूज करेंगे? Should. So here in a negative sentence, so should plus not make a student, should not be. Should plus not, it means student, right? It is a dark outside. It blank be a 8 o'clock at least. Here we are seeing from the window, so we can say that it is dark outside, right? So it blank be 8 o'clock at least. Here the condition, that is at least, is given. So 8 o'clock हुआ ही होगा. So here we use must be, हुआ ही होगा. So So here we use must be. Here, why we use here must be, shouldn't be, and can't be? Clear? First, you need to read a full blanks, right? After that, you have to decide which option we are putting here. Clear? So now moving further towards speech E. Practice E. Clear? In that also, fill in the blanks, but with mustn't. Means must, plus not, and not to, need not, or don't, and doesn't have to, don't have to, and doesn't have to. With the use of this bracket, here we have to fill the blanks. So how many blanks here? Here also the 3 blanks. Here I write direct answer, so you need to pay attention here. And if you write in a book, so first see the option, that is E or D, right? All thing is here I write. So see from the board and write properly. In the practice, page number 24 and 25. So everyone, write properly this. As a rule, you blank, take this book out of the rule. If there is a rule, so we use a must. That I already told you or not? Yes? So if there is a rule, so we here use must. But this sentence is in negative sense or in a positive, that we have to decide. So here, as a rule, you blank take this book out of the library. हम वो book को library के बाहर नहीं ले जा सकते. So नहीं ले जा सकते. It means negative sense, out of the library. So here we use negative, that is must not. It means mustn't. Right? Why here I use mustn't? Must plus not make a mustn't. You need to write in a blank this word only, right? But you don't write it, this must plus not. It's for understanding, for your understanding. Clear? You blank make noise when other are sleeping. We don't have to make a noise when other have to sleep. So here, नहीं करना चाहिए हमको noise create नहीं करना चाहिए. So नहीं करना चाहिए उसके लिए तो हम should use करते हैं. Because here in a blanks or in a bracket should तो दिया ही नहीं है. फिर हम क्या यूज करेंगे? Ought और should. Ought और should both have the same meaning, that is चाहिए, right? In Hindi it's compulsory, we have to follow it. So here if there is a rule, so we use the must, but हमें ऐसा नहीं करना चाहिए, right? If there is a suggestion, so we use the should. So here should is not given, so instead of should we use the ought to, right? So हमको noise create नहीं करनी है. Sentence क्या हो गया? Negative. Sense क्या हो गई? Negative. So here ought not to. Ought not to. Clear? We can meet him
New after old. Can't be old, should not be
can't be, नहीं हो सकती, कार न्यू नहीं हो सकती, can't be. My brother was so fat in his childhood. He blanked the fattest kid ever. Could win or should win. Should win means मिलना चाहिए, नहीं मिल गया हो सकता है, राइट, मिला होगा, मिला हो सकता है, could have win. They had a splendid wedding, it was great wedding, you plan attend it, आपको attend करना चाहिए, बढ़िया सुंदर है. Written is okay. Now moving further. Extensions. In that first, you have given that 11 models are missing from the write the models in the blanks. One has done for you. Here, the models, 11 models are missing in the sentence. So, when the models is missing, we have to do slash, and after that we have to try to answer. So, here I write full. Here, all question I write. So, paradigm. Vishal, Rama and team are bird watching in the Pitaya National Park, Brazil. So, first, Ruma. We hire cycles and ride through park. Is faster than us, so we will keep up. That sound like a good idea. We cover So pay attention here. Here the I write the word. Right. So first, Runa. We hire a cyclist and ride through park. So here, Runa. First is given here. Runa. Then Selvi. What the suggestion? Selvi hire a cyclist and ride through a park. Here the question tag is here. If there is a question tag, so here we start from the cell of green or not, right? So here our answer that is cell. Then that way we cover more area in one day. So here where do we see that way we then we have to put the models. Which models here we put? We can. So here we. So that way. Yourself. Clear? So, year we completed our unit 5. Next we will discuss in our next lecture. Till then, bye students and take care. We'll be right back.